are hereby sentenced to serve 25 years to life at the Lompoc Maximum Security Prison System without the possibility of early parole.